Assalamu alaikum everyone, yes I'm back with a new video. Today's video is all about busting stress. Yes, don't let it get to you. It's the ever popular stress relieving product, which is the mesh stress ball. With this mesh great ball, you'll find entertainment wherever you are. Simply squeeze and enjoy the visual effects of this slime filled ball. Turn your quick stress relief into a handful of fun rubbery grapes. This makes it a unique stress reliever. On to the mini colorful mesh stress ball collection. Let's start.
So this is where I got it from. This is from the Noob in Jeddah. All the mesh stress balls are out. Here they are in their packaging. And all the packaging is gone. And now you can see the stress balls clearly. Let's try them out. Stress balls provide a therapeutic option for releasing stress or pent-up emotions such as anxiety or anger. Along with helping to calm the mind, these squeezable balls help strengthen the muscles in the hand and arm, increasing the dexterity of hands and offering rehabilitative benefits for conditions like carpal tunnel syndrome. Available in a variety of sizes and designs at affordable prices, these stress balls are beneficial to people of many ages. Let's talk about the inside and outside of these stress balls. Now, the inside of the ball is filled with a silicone-based gel, sometimes infused with glitter, micro beads, for an enhanced tactile feel. Some gel feels squishier and softer, while other gels have a semi-solid feel and offer more resistance. A durable latex rubber casing allows you to squeeze, twist, pound, pull, and manipulate the ball, which will return to its original shape. Some balls are covered in smooth lycra fabric, while others offer an outer mesh covering, causing a cool bubble-like effect when you squeeze the gel through multiple small openings. They come in large oversized mesh stress ball big enough to give both hands a simultaneous workout. They come in a range of styles and designs and are a great tool for easy stress management. Now, there is a note of caution in using these mesh stress balls. You know, although the gel stress balls don't rupture very easily, these ones that I'm using right here, these are filled with slime. So it is possible to break one under pressure or repeated use over time. While many manufacturers claim their balls are non-toxic, the contents can stain clothing and may be harmful if ingested. If you notice areas of wear or slime leaking or gel leaking from the ball, dispose of it immediately and safely and properly and get a new stress ball. Now, these are really great for stress relief because squeezing a mesh stress ball can help relieve stress in several ways. First of all, the action of squeezing and releasing the ball can ease muscle tension in your fingers, palm, wrists, forearms, and it can be a physical way for you to focus your stressful emotion such as anger, frustration, or anxiety. Now, the stress ball can serve as a focal point for simple meditation exercises, and depending on its design, it can be a whimsical and fun activity as well, letting you relieve stress with humor. I will also talk about the additional benefits. Well, in addition to their stress relief benefits, these mesh stress balls can also help you build strength in your hands and wrists, a useful exercise for anyone who uses a computer frequently. Now, mesh stress balls have also been used to treat arthritis and carpal tunnel syndrome, and by using a stress ball frequently, you can improve the blood circulation in your hands, wrists, and forearms. So let's talk about the designs of these mesh stress balls. While basic mesh stress balls are just round colored balls, there is a range of more unique and themed design to choose from. Solid colors are popular, as are color-changing gel balls that change shades when squeezed. I have shown only one in this case. Tie-dye and rainbow balls, which are also available. Themed shapes are popular for stress ball, many of which are made with gel. Sports balls, globes, stars, hearts, happy faces, animals, and many other shapes are also available. Texture. Smooth balls are the easiest to find, but texture balls with ridges, dots, or spikes are also available and can provide a mini hand massage when squeezed. Internal decorations consist of Elaborate gel balls have unique fillings to make them more interesting. Common options include swirling colors, glitter, lights, and even small whimsical objects like fish or a fortune-telling cube. The ones I'm using here have colored slime in it. Aromatherapy. Some stress balls are treated with aromatherapy infusions to add an additional relaxing element to the ball. You have your relaxing aromatherapy fragrances such as peppermint, lavender, and cucumber melon. Sounds. Okay, a whimsical option for a gel ball is one that makes noise when squeezed, such as a popping or a smacking sound. Now, this can help you focus your squeezes, and it's a fun way to relax. Some of the stress ball variety also have music in them. Now, when you choose a stress ball, opt for a design you like that is comfortable to hold. If you have a more whimsical stress ball, you'll be more likely to use it and enjoy its effects more frequently. Where to get these stress balls? You know what? You can find them in many office supply stores because they provide the quick and convenient relief from work stress or can be used for entertainment during downtime. Other retailers specializes in the niche market of fidget products and offer stress balls as therapeutic aids for people with special needs. So where should you keep your mesh stress ball? Well, just like any stress management technique, for the greatest benefits, you should use a stress ball regularly. To make the most of your mesh stress ball, consider the following. You have to keep it in a location where you often feel stressed, such as in your office or at work. You can also keep spare stress balls in a purse, car, or briefcase so you are never without one when you feel the need to squeeze. Now, when squeezing the stress ball, focus on your hand motion, the pressure you exert, and the changes in the ball's shape. You have to focus on that. This will help you center your emotions and relieve your stress more quickly. To help yourself focus on the exercise, count each squeeze until you reach a certain number. Or hold each squeeze as you count the seconds. Deep breathing can also help you focus as you squeeze. These mesh stress balls can be an effective tool for helping you manage your stress. With simple squeezing exercises, you can squeeze away your frustrations and bring more relaxation into your day. Stress is unfortunately a part of life. It's something that everyone experiences at one time or another. If you know how to manage stress in your own life, you may be able to help others do the same. Using stress management techniques can help you relax and deal with stress. And you can use what you learn to help others master this important life skill. Anytime you're looking for ways to try in the pursuit of getting stress under control, watch my video and recommend it to others. Thanks.
So everyone, if you really enjoyed watching this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, press the bell icon so you're notified of any future videos that I might post, leave a constructive comment, and share this video. I really appreciate it. As always, thank you so much for your support and encouragement. Thanks for watching. Until next time, Allah Hafiz.
Bye.
Jazakallah khair, thank you so much for watching till the end of this video. If you want to watch similar videos, please check out the playlist right here. Check it out.